Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack and we'll show you what we can do.
Like schoolgirls live, burn your gym slips.
Now I'm your freedom candidate, and when we start to rule, we'll do away with bedtime and getting up for school. When we abolish homework, there'll be no need to swat. Just hand your books to mom and dad, they can do the lot.
Yeah!
Vote for Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack and we'll show you what we can do.
Patties of the world unite. We want Glaze. We want Glaze.
I'm your happy candidate, and if you vote for me, you can gobble all the talk you want, and ice cream will be free. I'll lay on treats with sticky sweets, cream buns inches thick. You won't have any errands to do. Let's face it, you'll be sick.
Vote for Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack and we'll show you what we can do.
Keep Britain tidy and keep England Maclean.
Now get switched on and vote for Don, your candidate for pop. For Osmond, Slade and Glitter fans, scene will be non-stop. Free tickets, each one autographed, for all the girls and boys. Imagine the din when they begin. You can almost feel the noise.
Vote for Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack and we'll show you what we can do. Vote for Crackerjack. Vote for Crackerjack.
Long, long ago lived a king quite bold. On England's throne he sat. Everyone thought things did as they were told, with a wave of his arm just like that. Just like that. But just to prove what a clever man he was, he sat on his throne by the sea. He said,
"This is Canute, let no water touch me boot."
But by then, he was up past his knees.
He went, "Oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, glug, glug, glug."
On the bowling green on Plymouth Hoe, Drake was having fun, when up rushed the man shouting, "Francis, did you know the Armada has finally come?"
"Don't chop me arm," said Sir Francis in a rage. "I'll see to the Spanish in a minute."
Then he leapt at his boat, shouting, "Punch him up the throat." There was really only one side in it. The Armada went,
"Oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, glug, glug, glug,"
in Spanish, of course.
Down in the jungle, living with the apes, Tarzan was so free. He lay on a branch with a bunch of grapes and swing from tree to tree. Now he saw Jane in the next treetop, so he swung on his vine like a champ. But something went wrong, the vine was too long. Ooh, he was up to his neck in the swamp.
Swamp.
Swamp, you said it got a rhyme.
Oh, get on with it.
He went, "Oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, glug, glug, glug."
Different bars, something came in sight. Shaped like a saucer, guided by the stars, travelling at the speed of light.
"There's a nice blue flat place where we can land,"
said a thing with long green ears. But they thought it quite horrific as they splashed in the Pacific. And they slowly disappear.
They went, "Oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, glug, 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 oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, oggle, cockle, glug."
Thank you. Thank you. You're the fastest, the slowest. If you really go, then you're a record breaker. A record maker. You're a record breaker. If you're the best, the worst, longest, immersed. If you're the bass, the ace, furthest in space. If you can score more than ever before, then you're a record.
Thank you. Wouldn't it be funny if flowers grew in your head and you went to school by moonlight in a flying sort of bed? And all the cars were spotty and all the cats were red and all the flats and houses were shaped like loaves of bread.
Like loaves of bread?
Yes.
Wouldn't it be funny if the sea were made of cheese and everybody had to wear balloons around their knees? And you could go to Africa by floating on a breeze, and fishes hung in millions like leaves up in the trees.
Leaves up in the trees?
Yes.
A stew, and every single fairy tale were absolutely true, and every second Saturday you only wore one shoe.
Only wore one shoe?
Yes.
Wouldn't it be funny if the sun was made of ice,
and mice were big as elephants,
and elephants like mice?
And when it started raining, it started raining rice, and every time you said a thing you had to say it twice. Wouldn't it be funny if every time you said a thing, you had to say it twice. Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye.